going on, everybody? We are currently at my brother's house. We come over here for Father's Day. Grilled out a little bit, had a little bit of fun. Now we've made our way to the shop, which we really ain't got nothing going on, so working on some jet skis. And we got a four-wheeler for sale. I'll post that video too on here. And we're just hanging out, having a good time. But it is a pretty day outside. Feels like it's 120 though. That beads of sweat running off of me. But all right, about to head my way into the shop. See what they up to. You activated yet?
Y'all ain't activated when you mechanic it, whatever tools you need.
Yeah. Kids, don't try this at home. The old man. Oh, Paw. Happy.
Yep. I wouldn't do it.
What are you working on, Josh?
Big damn big.
Okay, what we're going to tear up today?
Yeah, what we're going to tear up today?
I don't know, but
we always tear up something. Somebody never changed the oil in it.
It just ran the hell out of it like my brother does. Yeah, he just run the hell out of it. If it's got 10 miles on it for dusting, it's got 100,000 dust miles.
Dust miles are no joke. Dust miles. D-U-T.
This thing right here, 500,000 miles, dust miles.
Dust miles are different than anything else.
If dust can't tear it up, it cannot be tore.
Dust is off the test bit.
Auto manufacturing.
Yeah. Lighter, maybe.
How much did you pour down a whole new backpack for you?
$25.
How much did you pour down a whole new backpack for you?
$25.
Don't break it. Looks good.
How did you get caught and put the jet skis back in there?
Yeah, we're ready for the jet skis.
Yeah, I'm gonna do that tomorrow afternoon.
I'll be here at 4 o'clock. 4 o'clock on the nose.
Might be here earlier.
Nah, I got to keep that in mind. Look how hot it's coming in. I'm sure it's coming in.
See where it got so hot that it started melting the cone? Bear is getting hot. Them bubbles.
So when we're taking them out?
Maybe next weekend.
Take the boat out too?
Heck yeah.
That was some good old fun.
Yeah, I got
to get a boat. Oh, never mind. We got to work on a Tahoe. I gotta put them pitman on and stuff on.
We gotta fix that.
We start charging y'all rent.
We ain't charging nobody rent.
Rent.
Hey, you like to go to 30 a little bit. That's right.
You ain't gonna get no front rent, and you definitely ain't gonna get no back rent.
I hate thinking it's screwed up and never go back in straight after. How long you supposed to do that? Once a year? Nobody ever does it. She didn't say that her manual does it.
Gotta get the air bubbles out.
Why did I pick?
I know. I found it.
In my toolbox.
In my shop. And we would have done the shirt. Hey, three, no more this one. You already have all of them.
They're alright. I'm making them every day. As we speak, right. Printing them off. I got some good ideas about that, you know, that MacBook.
Yeah.
Maybe they're gonna blow it up.
Yeah.
Shoot it with an AK and a shotgun.
Yeah. We'll have them shoot it all up. We're gonna get back in the hunt mode.
Yeah.
So next, we're getting away from that guy.
What? You know what my guy pulled right there?
Even on
the
off season?
Yeah, because that guy always said something about. I'm not a student. Nobody's really supposed to be on the property except the hunters.
I thought about finding me some hunting land somewhere where I can lease. But how do you find it though? How do you get in touch with these people?
Oh, looking up on it marketplace and they'll be looking for hunters.
Okay.
To fill a lease.
Yeah, because they're wanting that money.
Yeah, because it's cheap. The more hunters they get on it, the cheaper the lease is.
Yeah.
You know, at least might be $5,000 to $10,000 a year. And they got to come up with money off of that. Dude,
yeah.
I want to be over the two guys around there. They're the one that pays. I heard all the way and everything. Right? They pretty much have to work. No, nobody.
They kill everybody who's enough for them to live too. Right?
Yeah,
but
they
give me that drill, dude.
About done?
Not yet.
We're getting close. Looks like you're getting real close.
Come on, make it good.
Yep.
wobble to it.
It's about, you said 50, man, it's that low at that.
How are the brakes on the grill?
Yeah, that's at the back, it ain't straight.
Hold that up. Hold the point up. Or it's kind of down here. There you go.
I know that bottle's supposed to refill it twice. I've already refilled one. Watch my finger.
It'll grow back.
This ride.
Alright folks, I had a good Father's Day, but got to see everybody, my brother, my dad, my granddaddy. Missed out my uncle being here. He's probably worth making a dollar, but pretty good day. Worked out in the shop a little bit, hung out with the family, you know, so. Alright, well, I'm going to end this video. If y'all will, like it, subscribe it, turn on notifications if you want to. Thank y'all for watching.